Donald Trump has a different approach. He tried to cut Medicare and Social Security every year he was president. Look, I believe that when people have worked hard their entire life, they deserve to retire with the benefits they have earned. And I believe in the fundamental freedom of Americans to make decisions about their own bodies and not have their government tell them what to do. I will fight to restore what Donald Trump and his hand-selected Supreme Court justices took away from the women of America. Today, one in three women in America, think about it, one in three women in America lives in a state with a Trump abortion ban, many with no exceptions even for rape and incest. The idea that a woman who survives a crime of a violation to her body should not have the authority to make a decision about what happens to her body next, that is immoral. That is immoral, and Trump's not done. He would ban abortion nationwide, restrict access to birth control and put IVF treatments at risk, and force states to monitor women's pregnancies. Just Google Project 2025 and read the plans for yourself. And look, I think we all know one does not have to abandon their faith or deeply held beliefs to simply agree the government should not be telling her what to do with her body. Not the government.